This summit is taking place at a very critical moment in time when we have major global challenges. So there's high expectations that BRICS will send out positivity in terms of the global challenges and also look at working together in addressing the current global architecture that is so outdated, unfair, and that is not inclusive of Africa and the global south. Also very important, on the 24th, we will have the BRICS Plus meeting where the BRICS leaders will have an opportunity to interact with leaders from the global south and the African continent. I think this summit is going to demonstrate the coming together of the global south in a show of unity, in a show of strength, and in a show of friendship and cooperation.